Jennifer Nauertc, the lady standing behind me, was the motivation for this bill initially. Her father, Bill Freeman, a very popular coach and well-known individual across the state of Kansas, just recently died of Alzheimer's. And so her action to bring this as a bill and bring recognition and gather more support for Alzheimer's and the cure was the motivation for me to get involved in this. And I'm very thankful to have been a part of it and very thankful for Jennifer and the Alzheimer's Association that really carried it and championed it through the House and Senate. And thank the governor for signing it today.
Jennifer, why don't you step up and tell about your dad? I knew Bill, I know him well.
Did
played
you?
Against one of his football teams.
Oh, no.
He, of course, he'd be hands off of it. But he was state champion at Osawatomie and Lawrence. Uh-huh. Lawrence, how many times at Lawrence?
Five or six.
Yeah.
And had five players go on to play in the NFL.
Yeah, I played against one of them.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. All I can say is my dad's my hero, and he developed Alzheimer's about 5 years ago and passed away from it on December 18th of 2015. He had beat prostate cancer, had quadruple heart bypass, but did not beat this disease. And so in honor of him and to help raise awareness and money for this, I decided to ask Peggy if she would write this bill, and she did, and it has just taken off like wildfire. So I appreciate everybody. The support has been amazing. And I thank you for signing the bill.
An honor to do it for your dad.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.